I'm Alexis Van Hurkman, and welcome to Resolve in a Rush, where you'll learn DaVinci Resolve grading and finishing techniques in under 5 minutes. In this lesson, I'm going to take you through very quickly how you can grade faster using remote grades. Now, remote grades are a pretty advanced topic that I cover in much more detail in my grading and DaVinci Resolve lessons, but for now, I just want to give you a glimpse at what you can do with them, just so you know what to look for and you can read about them more in the documentation or check out my other lessons. By default, when you're grading a project, any new timeline you create uses local grades. And local grades essentially work so that any clip you select in the timeline and make an adjustment to, let's just say I'm going to make this blue, your adjustment only affects that clip. So that's what local grades are all about. But if you right-click any thumbnail on the thumbnail timeline, you can choose Use Remote Grades. And this switches the entire timeline, every shot on the timeline, to using a different set of grades. Now, remote grades are different because remote grades essentially give you a way to automatically copy a grade applied to one clip to any other clip in the timeline that shares the same source media in the media pool. So right now, with the same clip selected, you can see this little red icon in the lower right-hand corner. This icon is letting me know that this clip is automatically linked to other clips that happen to come from the same piece of media. So this clip is linked to this one, and this one, and this one, and this one. This is cool because if I do anything to grade this clip, let me do something a little more sensible. So I'll go ahead and boost the highlights, drop the shadows, raise the midtones. I'll go ahead and pull this shot a little bit away from that green light that's suffusing it. And I'll throw in a little bit of an S-curve. Maybe tamp those shadows down a little bit. So if I turn this grade off and on, you can see that I'm making a pretty big change, but you can also see, if you look at the thumbnail timeline, that all the other clips that happen to share the same source clip in the media pool are automatically inheriting this grade that I'm applying to it. That's what remote grades are all about. Now, you can switch back and forth between local grades and remote grades. They're actually two different sets of grades that are simultaneously applied to these clips. You just get to choose which ones you're using at any given time. For instance, I can right-click these clips and say I started using these remote grades for the speed with which I can grade all these clips at the same time, but now I want to make little tweaks to each clip. I can use another command called copy remote grades to local. And what this does is it copies all of those remote grades into another duplicate set of local grades, and it switches the timeline to use these local grades. So now I can go in here and individually grade each one of these clips without worrying about inadvertently rippling that adjustment to all of the clips that share that source media. And if I decide that I've totally screwed this up, I can right-click at any time and choose Use Remote Grades to go back to the original remote grades that I had set up. And this gets even more sophisticated because you can choose which clips use remote grades, which clips use local grades. You can mix and match in the same timeline. There's a lot of power here, but I just wanted to introduce you to the concept because by default, like I said, every new timeline you make uses local grades. I hope you found this useful. If you want more information about this feature and all other aspects of grading in DaVinci Resolve, I strongly recommend you go and check out my DaVinci Resolve color grading training from rippletraining.com. I'm Alexis Van Hurkman. Thanks for watching.